try this yourself. It's extremely dangerous.
My training, my shoulder training. It was pretty quick, so I finished everything within 1 hour. So yeah, I did I think like 5 exercises for shoulders in total, and after that I did 5 minutes of sprints. So yeah, under 1 hour, no, roughly 1 hour. And these days I'm so busy, I need to do so many things, so I'm trying to keep my workout as short as possible, but trying to like focus really, really hard, take no rest, don't look at my phone too much, just record each exercise this one time, and then I'm doing 4 rounds in total on each exercise, so it's pretty...